That will change through Thursday, Friday. Increasing chance of rain or showers. Some of those could be particularly heavy on Friday as well. Here's Tom Schaffernacker with a look at your national forecast.